Hi, YouTubers. I'm glad you're all here. Happy holidays to everyone. Today is Saturday, November 26, 2022. Yeah, I'm not putting out as many videos. I got a house full of grandkids. Late last night at 7:50 p.m., almost 8 p.m., there on or close to Vancouver Island, there was a magnitude 4.9 earthquake. Initially, when the earthquake alert was sent out, they said it was a 5.2, and that was revised to a 4.9. Here's an image of the areas where the shake alert was sent out, and I'll bring it over for you so you can see. Here we got, magnitude 5.2 right there. Then we got the nearby cities and the distance for the earthquakes. We got Aberdeen, Victoria, Vancouver, and Port Albania. This area is capable of having a magnitude 7.5 earthquake or greater. And yeah, it's all subduction. This earthquake was 19.4 miles below sea level, or 31.3 kilometers. 328 people sent in reports to USGS, and there was reports on EMSC. Here we got heard a slight rumble, then felt a small vibration, and my mirror rattled on the wall. Another one said they definitely felt it. They were farther away, but said there was no damage to their knowledge. This one here says it lasted less than a second. My first instinct that it was a very strong gust of wind. Windows rattled, except that then I realized I felt the couch move. This person said it felt like being on a rocking sailboat. Evidently they didn't feel it, but they heard the rattling in their home and realized a few minutes later that it was an earthquake. Another one said their couch shook. Another one said fast, quiet hoomp sound with a small wave or shudder. Another one said they felt a tremor. Another one said they certainly felt it. Farther away, it was a mild tremor. That was 80 kilometers northeast. So that would be about 50 miles. About 53 miles northeast, Campbell River, Canada, it says, heard the building creak, saw a hanging COVID barrier swinging back and forth. Another one about 53 miles, shaking chair, plants shaking. Small, shorter aftershock, they said they felt. Felt like a gust of wind pushing against the side of my sofa. Shook my two-story condo. A bit scary. Now, they were 84 kilometers northeast, so that would be about 52 miles. Another one said, noticed the decorations on their Christmas tree shake and could feel the vibrations as I was leaning against my kitchen counter. I'm on the fourth floor of an apartment. Another one said, house rocked back and forth. Fish tanks sloshed. Loud rumble. So I imagine it would depend on what type of soil they were on, or if they're on bedrock, things like that. This one said it shook their chair for about 15 seconds. Another report, about 65 miles or 106 kilometers east, said my brother called me to say an earthquake just swayed the lodge back and forth for about 15 seconds. I live in a cabin about 100 yards away and never felt a thing. Here's the felt report sent in to USGS. Interestingly, they gave it an intensity level of 5, and that was on the opposite side of the island. There was one report way up northeast, and that was 100 mile house. And then down south, looks like Olympia. The farthest, we got Seattle, Olympia, and Aberdeen, Elma, and then this one here, Olympia. So intensity level 5 by those few locations means it was felt by most people. Some breakage of dishes, maybe windows, cracks in their walls, plaster, and disturbance of tall objects. Yeah, it'd be interesting to know what kind of exact damage. Were the things thrown out of the cupboard? Maybe if they got windows broke and plaster broke, they should check their gas and water lines. So are you prepared for any type of disasters? We got floods, we got hurricane force types, winds, fires, earthquakes. Are you prepared? And did you feel this earthquake? If so, please put your comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you very much for your support. Don't forget to make sure you're still subscribed, because YouTube likes to unsubscribe people at the end of every month. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.